like to welcome you here in the pineapple farms of Don Salvador Benedicto here in the province of Negros Occidental. Here we can find the sweetest pineapples in the island of Negros. A lot of these pineapples are being transported all over the islands of the Philippines, particularly in Cebu and Panay Island. Most of these pineapple farms are previously sugarcane plantations. This area was previously a sugarcane plantation, but because of the demand and the quality of sweet pineapples, this turned into a vast plantation of pineapples. A lot of these pineapple farms are located at Sitio Nursery and Sitio Magazine in Barangay Bago in the municipality of Don Salvador Benedicto in the province of Negros Occidental. I hope to see you soon here in the pineapple plantation farm. You will never regret the sweet pineapples here.